Did you notice this in Harry Potter? In the third film, when Harry got inside the Leaky Cauldron, you can spot a wizard reading a book of Stephen Hawking, A Brief History of Time, and this is likely foreshadowing the use of time travel later in the film.